It's going to be a different kind of race. We've got all the B-grade teams from the EMEA time slot on DRL from the Coalition racing today. So it should be interesting. We've got two guys, myself and Eric from Delusion racing. On that ocean cliffside, ocean lava cliffside, whatever. So it's gonna be a little lumpy in the middle there. There's that one climb. So hopefully I can stay with a group. Probably won't be the front group, but I'll be with the group cresting that and see what we got at the end. So I'll be talking to Eric in a minute, and should be fun actually. I'm kind of see how we go. It's a little cold in the garage again today. 48 degrees when I came out, so whatever that works out in Celsius, not too sure, but oh, I'm gonna turn the heaters on for a little bit. We'll see how we go. Minutes. So it'll just be one loop around, so it's 19.2 kilometers with 158 meters of climbing. And the meters climbed pretty much all just that one climb, which is about halfway. And then once you kind of crest that, you've got the bridge across to the, I don't know what it's called, but it's like a side road to the other bridge. See, it's going to get a little confusing as well, because it's all just going to be Coalition jerseys and nothing else. So my goal is just to beat as many of the Exodus guys as I can. Used to be on that team. Used to captain it, which was fun. Just kind of hard when I was doing that in Delusion, trying to kind of do both. So yeah, Eric's on board. We'll see what he has to say. Hey, what's going on? Good. You ready to roll? It looks like it's just going to be the two of us from, and so my goal is to beat as many of the Exodus guys as I can. That's who I used to, I was the captain with those guys as well, but then when I was selling my house, there was too much effort to do too, so, and they're a little serious, so it's good to always kind of try and dust them off a little bit. Yeah, dude, this course is savage. Yeah, in the, what's it called? The FRR2, we did it as a time trial, but it was two laps. So that was kind of rough, but at least you get to like just hit it at your own pace, which was kind of nice. Whereas today I honestly don't know what to expect. I think they're going to try and light it up on that dirt section up to the volcano, and then who knows. Because we go through the volcano and then like up that switchback and pretty much up to the top of the S's, and then it's all downhill until we hit the bottom of that thing. But even that cliffside road, it's pretty lumpy too. Yeah, for sure. So yeah, I'm hoping I get with a group. I don't think it's going to be the lead group, but yeah, hopefully I can get with a group there and just kind of suck some wheel. So they're the days when you always like go, well, so, all right, man, well, you all right? Yeah, have a good one. I'll leave my headset in, and then if we end up near each other, we do, but if not, yeah, have a good one. Armin. All right, see ya. Here we go, this is gonna be interesting what happens. So looks like we've got 3 power-ups. Arrow, feather. All right, let's see, there's a split up there. Little one, but don't have to worry about that. So trying to stay up here as long as I can. Ooh. All right, so I'm thinking selection that we'll try and make is up the dirt through tracks. So I just have to try and sit out there and in. Ooh. Okay. Really settle down a little. Here we go. So plan here, try not to go too deep into the red and hopefully have a group at the top. I'm pretty cactus here, struggling. Suffering. fatigue today. Nothing really in the tank. So it's just survival mode. Whew. Yeah, they're not, no one's really working, which is crazy because it's all for points, so whatever. Yeah, stay with David there. He used to race with Delusion a couple of seasons ago. See what we can do, see if we can catch up, but I doubt it. One point six
to go. About to get real for a swipe. Hopefully I can hold on.
He's gone. Good job, Neil.